I'm Michelle Marie, and today I have a great workout for you. I know that sometimes we just don't have time. We may have, 15, 20 minutes to get a really quick workout in, so we want to work as many muscles as possible so that we can burn a lot of calories. So that's what I have for you today. Three simple movements, three exercises that work a bunch of muscles at once so that you can burn calories, tone your muscles, and do it in a very short amount of time. That's what it's all about, right? We're busy. So here we go, three movements. You're gonna have a blast with these. They're awesome, and you can even include these in, as a part of your workout if you have the time to actually go to the gym and have a full hour workout. So whichever way, here we go. All right, so working the legs and the shoulders. Here we go. This is a reverse lunge with a shoulder press. So I'll do a few from the front and a few from the side. So chest up, hips in, reverse lunge, come up for a shoulder press, neutral grip, and back. Awesome. I'm gonna do it from the other side with the other leg, so you can see. So keep your hips in as you lunge back, and shoulder press, back, press, one more. Awesome. The next movement is a lateral lunge with a lateral raise. So here we go. Lateral raise, lateral lunge, sorry. Lateral raise, back down, lateral raise. You wanna make sure that your hip is right behind the knee. Squat down, keep your chest up. One more, hip right behind the knee. Keep your chest up, abs tight, and lateral raise. Great. So the next one is a burpee with an arm raise. So here we go, step back a little bit, and down for a burpee, and then arm raise, back up, back down, arm raise. So when you're in this position, just make sure you don't arch your back. So make sure you don't do it this way, but that you're here, arm raise, and try to keep those hips very stable, okay? I'll do a few from the side, here we go. Hard. Okay, so now you saw it. Three simple exercises that burned tons of calories, worked tons of muscles, helped you build lean tone muscle, and you did it in a very short amount of time. And that's what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna run through those exercises one more time, one after the other, so that you can see what your workout will look like. Start by doing anywhere from 10 to 20 reps of each. Now when I say that, I mean in each leg. So when you're doing your reverse lunges, it's 20. If you're doing 20, it's 20 per leg, 20 per side, or 10 per side. Same thing with the lateral lunges. The only one you will do, you don't have to obviously do sides, is your burpees. So down for a burpee, arm raise is one rep. Okay, so you're gonna do all three of those in a circuit fashion. You're gonna rest for about 60 seconds and then try it again for anywhere from 2 to 4 reps. So here we go, guys, enjoy this workout.
Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yay. I'm an old dirty dog all day. No way, Jose. Your girl only go one way. I mean, money. You should check that out. Maybe you ain't turn around. Maybe it's none of my business. But for now, work it out. Let's get this, darling.